Hi, this is Jessica. I am reshooting some videos I shot the Monday after Thanksgiving because I didn't have any audio on them and I haven't had a chance to film since then. But I did do a little shopping on Black Friday and wanted to share some of it. Some of it's not that exciting, but some of it's kind of cool, I think. So the first place I went was Ulta. I had a coupon, blah, blah, blah. Usual Ulta story. You end up, you know, finding things that you think you need, which you don't. One thing I got was a jumbo pencil sharpener. I cheaped out and got the one from Essence. So I don't know if this will be any good, but I thought I would try it. Something else I got was, I've not tried NYX blushes before, and this one is called Mauve, although it doesn't look that mauve-y to me, but it looked like a nice kind of light neutral. Not exactly like anything I have, and I wanted to try the brand out. Other brands that I have not tried before that I wanted to try were the Kate Moss lipsticks from Rimmel, and this one is color 9. Is that right? Color 9? Yes. And I think I was just like in a mood for vampy lips that day because it's a very bright red berry, very pretty. And then I also got myself a CoverGirl lipstick, which I've never tried before, and this is color Soulmate, which I didn't realize until I got home is like just a very similar shade to the other one. It's definitely more sheer and has more purple tone to it. So not, you know, they're not the same, but they're similar. And then I got a NYX slide-on pencil in Brown Perfection. Wanted to try this out. I have one of these in like the olive, sparkly olive color that I think works really, really well. And one in black that I'm not as impressed with. The black one I find doesn't stand my waterline at all. so I don't know. I wanted to try it out, so I got it. I went to Ulta and they were doing like their little, they had like their little doorbusters. I broke up this set already. I got, for $10, I got this Buxom set. This is the Buxom Big and Healthy Lipstick. And the color is tiny. I can't read it. I'll put it down here somewhere. But it is, again, like right in that same kind of, it's a little more bricky red, but yet another kind of, I don't know, I was in a mood for that lip, I guess, that day. And then it also came with one of their mascaras, which I've already put in my mascaras to try out bin, so I don't have that with me. And then as I was like in line for the register, they got me totally with their little like, ooh, you know, that to-go section. I picked up this Hourglass set, and this is like a small bottle of the Veil Mineral Primer and the number 28 Primer Serum. I've tested both of these before, like gotten samples from Sephora, and I like them both a lot. I don't use a lot of primer, but I like the idea of like the Primer Serum since I do have drier skin. And you know, older skin. But the Veil Primer I like a lot. I mean, I don't even know if I like it so much for, I mean, I don't know if it does anything for the lasting power of my makeup, but it certainly makes makeup application really, really nice. Both of them do. Everything just sort of glides over it. It's probably just all silicone, but anyway, but so I knew I didn't want to invest in the big ones, just also because I don't use primer every day. I don't use very much, so I thought two little ones would be a good deal, and I believe this was $25 for the two little guys, and the full-size ones on these retail for in the high 50s, I think. So that was nice to try. And then the other thing I got are these two teeny little tubes of the Becca beach tints, because Sephora now carries Becca, but the Sephora's in my area only. This is the only store they have an item I would have to order online. And I was curious about the beach tints. This is Fig and Watermelon. And these are like a little cream blush. So here's the Becca in the Watermelon right there, just a tiny light swatch. So there's that. So that's fun. And then the real reason I braved the mall at all, though, on Black Friday was I hadn't had a chance to go. There's only one Nordstrom in my area that carries Burberry. And Burberry, I can't believe people haven't been talking about this more on YouTube. Burberry just came out with quad eyeshadow palettes. There's six of them. I want them all. But I bought just one to start, and this is Mocha. And it comes in like the little pouch, like all Burberry things. And there was, and there are these three little, oops. And then it comes with these little brushes, like a little sponge tip applicator and a little fluffy brush and a little angled brush, which I probably won't use. And then here's the Burberry prettiness. And this is, the palette is Mocha number 2. The one criticism I have of this packaging, and I've heard someone else complain about it too, is that this is as far back as the mirror goes. And so when, you know, you can't, one, it's difficult to look at yourself in the mirror because it doesn't go further back. But also, it's like, I just want to open it up so I can see the product. Like, I was using a different Burberry product this morning, and I might have broken something in here. I don't know. But, so here is Mocha. And obviously, there's like a nice dark chocolate and kind of a beige and a camel and an off-white. And I haven't even touched these yet. It's so pretty. I was saving it to show you. Isn't it beautiful? I'm very happy with that. So, there's another plum one that I'm really anxious to try. They've got a bunch of neutral ones. There's like a pink taupe and a, oh, anyway, you should go look. There's like a smoky one, like with charcoals. Really pretty, and these are all new colors in here, and actually I don't think the colors have names, it's just they name the palette, and the individual shades in the palette don't have names. But anyway, so that's it. That's my Black Friday haul. 2-3 weeks later, when is it? I don't know. And thanks again for watching, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.